How's breakfast coming? Cooked. Cole, what was your prediction today?
I'm picking 8 geese and 15 ducks.
What do you think, Tim?
I'll say 6 geese, 9 ducks. What's your prediction, Doc?
I think we're going to...
What's your prediction, Doc?
20 ducks.
How many geese?
10 geese.
10 geese and 20 ducks?
Go ahead.
Well, we got to do it really quiet. We got a bunch of cormorant up in the trees, so it's going to be a good morning. What's the date today?
26th.
September. Uh-huh. September 26th. Opening dock. We're just coming off of quarantine. Weird to see people again. It's opening dock, and we're set up on the big island. Everybody had boats come out, so this is going public. We're not going to say when we arrive. We'll have breakfast. The wind sucks. We're on an island that kind of goes south to northwest, and ducks favor the east side. We have an east wind though, so we can't really set up on the east side. We're set up on the southwest side, hopefully. Will skirt around the east side over to the west side. Otherwise, they're going to come in the wind, and there's no. We plan to set up on the east side because we have south wind. But now we have almost 30 geese. But now that we have an east wind, not a heavy east wind, but it still wouldn't make any sense to set up over there. Is Cole taking a crap?
Oh, no, not yet.
What's coming. What does Cole Evelyn Thompson have to say?
Oh, thanks. The wind's screwing with us a little bit, and I don't know. It's going to be changing. We've got a couple of different blinds set up to kind of adjust if we need to. So, either way, opener's always good.
If there's a coot that comes out, are you going to kill it?
I'm going to smoke it.
What you can't say on a video that goes on the internet is you're going to shoot it with your pistol, right?
Right.
That's probably frowned upon.
What do you have to add, Afton? She loves interviews. Afton, what do you have to add?
Two. Got doubled. Good. Shooting, boys and girl.
Did we clean up? Woo-hoo-hoo. Why?
That was a good
fly. Oh, I should have.
Bring here.
They're gonna land. Tell Bella on that one.
Sorry, I thought you were.
Shoot it. Everybody,
Oh, yours is still up.
Good. Go fetch him up, though.
Shoot, boy. And girl.
Just let him shoot it. Nope. Shoot it. Go fetch it up. Fetch it up, Bella. Can I tell you something? You know why I didn't care? Those are Cole's decoys. Yeah. Kill him. Go fetch it up, Bella. Kill it. Fetch it up.
Yeah.
See, if walk out with her and get like, I'll go get a far one. Is your gun not working right? Bring here, Bella. Bella, come. Bella, come. Oh, that's pretty green. Bella, come. Bella, come. Bella, out. Go fetch it up. Fetch it up. Fetch it up. Grab her. Kill him. Nice shooting. What is it? Vision? Are you sure it's not teal? Can't tell. Could be a green-winged drake. I think widgeon. Widgeon or gadwall? 10 widgeon, it looks like. Just kill him. Make sure you get that one. There's one cripple. Kill him.
Regulators. We regulate any stealing of his property. We're damn good, too. But you can't be any geek off the street. Gotta be handy with the steel, if you know what I mean. Earn your keep. Regulators!